Welcome to Theme Thursday on Foot Talk with Sharon. The theme for the month is strawberries. And with Valentine's Day around the corner, definitely calls for a dessert. We are making a strawberry trifle today. So trifle pudding essentially is a layered pudding. It has cake slices in it, some fruits to go along with it, and a layer of pudding. So here we're using a basic eggless vanilla pudding. And the fruit is, of course, strawberries, the hero for this month. So let's quickly check out the recipe. But before we do that, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And please do click the bell icon and turn on all notifications. For the vanilla cake, I'm using a store-bought pound cake here. So we've just cut it into small pieces. So that makes it easier to soak the syrup as well. But then if you're using a large dish, you can actually have bigger slices. So depending on how you're planning to serve it, you can adjust the size of the cake pieces. So the next step is to prep the strawberries. Now before we start making the pudding, I would suggest you prep the strawberries and keep it. So I've cut it into small pieces, and into this we'll add sugar and keep it aside. So that way, by the time you're ready to layer the pudding, some of the strawberry syrup would have come out, and you can use that to soak the cake pieces. For making the vanilla pudding, we first have to mix together the sugar and the corn flour, and then add a little milk to it, mix it well, and then turn on the heat. So till then, don't turn on the heat. You can do the mixing on the pan or the saucepan, whatever you're using for making this pudding. So let's now turn on the heat, and then make sure you keep it stirring continuously so that it doesn't stick to the bottom, and as it thickens, it forms a lump-free pudding too. This is a vanilla pudding, so definitely needs some vanilla essence. So my go-to brand when it comes to vanilla essence is Sprig. So I've been using this for a while now. I really like the thick consistency of this essence and the way it brings out that vanilla flavor. The flavor just stands out in the dish that you add it to. So you should definitely try it out if you can get it in your nearby store. So once you've added the essence, just mix it well. And you can leave it to cool down a little bit before you assemble the pudding. Once your pudding has cooled down, the fun part begins, assembling the trifle. For this, let's first add some cake pieces into the bowl. And on top of that, I'm going to pour some of that strawberry juice, which has come out of the cut strawberries and sugar that we kept aside. Next, the pudding layer, and then the chopped strawberries. You can repeat this layer as many times as you want, as big your dish is. So enjoy this dessert cold. So I would prefer refrigerating it and then serving it.